A long-standing Rangers tradition. The award is given annually to the Rangers player as voted by the fans who performs above and beyond the call of duty. With Stevens passing in January of 2017, this award has taken on an even deeper meaning for all of us. Joining us from Northwell Health, now in their ninth year as official sponsor of the award, please welcome Vice President of Northwell Corporate Security and NYPD retired detective Scott Strauss. And lead physician of Stevens' critical care team and his longtime friend, Dr. Evelina Gravener. And now, please welcome Stevens' wife, Patty Ann McDonald, and their son, NYPD Lieutenant Connor McDonald. On behalf of the Rangers and Northwell Health, Scott Strauss will now present the McDonald family with a $25,000 check for the Stephen McDonald Foundation. And now to announce this year's winner, Connor McDonald.
First, I would like to thank the Ranger organization, Northwell, and you, the fans, for keeping this award alive. To my mother, wife, and I, it means the world, and I know my father's smiling down on all of us right now. It's been a tough 2 years, but I got some good news. The Ranger legacy in the McDonald household will live on with my newborn daughter, 9 days old, Grady Ann. Patty Ann and Katie were making sure I said that. As we all know, this award is about going above and beyond. And this past year, we've seen it with the NYPD and the FD, with Detective Jason Rivera, Wilbur Moore, and Firefighter Timmy Klein. And that's what this award is all about, the men and women who sacrificed their life to keep this city great. That being said, this year's award goes to a hometown boy who's become the heart of this organization. Our main man, number 20, Chris Kreider.
Congratulations, Chris, and a special thank you to Northwell Health and the McDonald family for their inspiration each and every day.